You're watching News 8 Now. I'm Meghan Torjussen. 260 Mainers are among the 36,000 runners participating in today's Boston Marathon. That is 9,000 more runners than last year. Among them is Randolph native Seth Hasty. Last year, he got about an hour and a half into the race before the bombs went off, forcing him to abandon it. But Hasty says he woke up next morning and realized he had to do it again. He says his motivation is the fact that this year's race means so much to so many people. We also caught up with a local couple running to raise money for Boston Children's Hospital. Kevin Sturdivant's son was just 1 month old when doctors performed an organ transplant on the infant. Also, Kate McCran, her four-year-old daughter, has multiple special needs and visits children's frequently for treatments. Kate and Kevin are in-laws and they're running for the Miles for Miracles team, raising money for Children's Hospital. In other news, here in Maine, a warning about the rising fire danger here. According to Maine Forest Rangers, this is the current fire danger across the state. You can see all of southern, mid-coast, and central Maine are in the high danger zone. The threat was evident over the weekend as firefighters had to put out several brush fires in southern Maine alone. In the fourth annual blood drive in memory of C.J. Toomey is being held at Lost Valley Ski Resort today. Toomey was an Auburn native and former airman in the U.S. Air Force who died unexpectedly. His family donated his organs in the hopes of helping others, and now they're hoping to keep that spirit of helping alive. Thank you for tuning in to this News 8 Now update. Make sure to check back at WMTW.com and our mobile app for the top stories and weather anytime. Enjoy your day.